Imagine you're living in the city in the future. This city is for sure going to have a layer of technology added to it. And the question that you have to ask yourself is, well, how do I want that technology layered on to my everyday experience? Soofa is really about making social cities. We're a company that's trying to make a layer of technology for the city that is actually approved by and loved by the people that live in it.
Soofa is a real-world communication platform. So we bring neighborhood bulletin boards into the 21st century. We give cities a voice. It's kind of like a Facebook wall for your neighborhood.
So our sign is our second product, and this is the biggest Kindle that you would ever see. So it's a solar-powered electronic paper display done in a way that is beautifully designed and open and available for everyone to use.
And then we have an app called Soofa Talk where people get to post whatever they want onto the sign, reviewed by me. The core of Soofa is really three values: smart, social, and sustainable. So bringing people together, having an exciting time in our cities is what makes us tick.
We want to be the company that everybody looks at as, this company has done this in a responsible way, in a way that people actually value, that citizens demand, that cities want. Soofa in every city is our goal.